war hero reunited with his brothers in battle. I'm Steve Rappaport, Fox News. Senator John McCain laid to rest today in a private ceremony at the U.S. Naval Academy.
For Senator McCain to be buried here, he was a rock star here at the Naval Academy. Every midshipman wanted to be him. They wanted to live this daring life. They knew all the stories, but they also knew about his intense focus on honor and his intense focus on the code of conduct, which tells every midshipman.
Don't make me use this! One step closer, I'm warning you!
Powerful words, and not to be confused with a conduct infractions. It's one thing to jump the wall and go out in town, but it's another thing to never violate one's honor, and that's what midshipmen past and present still love about Senator McCain.
Fox is Lucas Tomlinson of the Academy, making a supreme pitch for the Supreme Court. Judge Brett Kavanaugh's confirmation hearing begins Tuesday. Senate Republican Lindsey Graham.
I think there are a handful of Democrats who will vote for Judge Kavanaugh if he does well, and maybe even more. A lot of people should vote for Judge Kavanaugh. If you're looking to a Republican president to pick a qualified conservative, he would be on the top of anyone's list, including Donald Trump.
Senate Democrat Dick Durbin expressing concerns.
He comes before us at a time when people are concerned about whether this president or any president is above the law.
Both lawmakers appearing on Fox News Sunday. Tropical Storm Florence remains far out in the Atlantic, but a system much closer to the U.S. shore is raising eyebrows.
When it does get in the Gulf, likely later tomorrow, and then into Tuesday, we do think it has an opportunity to strengthen and become a tropical storm, which is what we're predicting. And for that reason, tropical storm watches are now up for portions of the northern Gulf Coast, eastern portions of Louisiana, Mississippi, and the Alabama coastline.
John Cantalosi with the National Hurricane Center. Fox News, fair and balanced.
Don't make me use it!